Replacing oven light bulb. Prior to changing the light bulb, put on a clean glove. It is important not to touch the light bulbs with your hands because oils will shorten the life of the bulb. Remove the racks from in front of the bulb that you will be replacing. Remove the light lens and gasket by turning it counterclockwise. Proceed to remove the burned out bulb. Then install the new lamp bulb into the lamp holder. Please note that the bulb must be a halogen lamp G4 12 volts 10 watt maximum bulb. Replace the light lens and gasket, ensuring it is fully seated and tightened, or leaks could occur.